solution to the question of the day. The question is, in triangle PQRO, PQ is equal to 9 centimeters, QR equal to 7 centimeters, and PR equal to 6 centimeters. Find angle QPR correct to the nearest unit. Our answer, you can see, observe here that angle theta is between the two sides, and these two sides are 9 centimeters and 6 centimeters. Okay, to find this angle, we now write cos theta is equal to the square of the two sides carrying the angle, which is 9 squared plus 6 squared, then subtract the square of the side opposite the angle, which is 7 squared. Everything here, all over 2, multiplying the two sides, which is 9 times 6. So when you have this, you now simplify this to give you 81 plus 36 minus 49. And everything here will be divided by 2 times 9 times 6, which is 108. So this gives us cos theta will now be equal to 81 plus 36 will give you 711 minus 49 all over 108. If you subtract 49 from 117, you have 68 all over 108. You will now, of course, divide 68 by 108 to give you 0.6296. You can use your calculator to divide it. So now we have our cos theta is equal to 0.6296. Then we are looking for theta, which is arc cos of 0.6296. You can now find it from your four figure table or your calculator if you have a scientific calculator, but in most cases you may not be allowed to use scientific calculator. You now use your four figure table to find the value of theta, and this is equal to 50.97 degrees. And we are told to correct our answer to the nearest unit, and that will be equal to 51 degrees to the nearest unit. So the answer therefore is option B.